inside the post.
Ottawa's got one here in the second. They need many more to follow, though.
Yeah, but they've got to start somewhere, I guess.
Ottawa goals scored on the power play by number 10, Anthony Duclair, assisted by number 28, Connor Brown. Time of the goal, 17 minutes, 24 seconds.
Solid hit on that play. Let's it go, and makes the save. Let's it go, scores, it's in the back of the net.
That's just a minute between goals.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
This neutral zone face-off.
Senators score. Scored on the power play by number 51, Artem Anisimov. Assisted by number 13, Nick Paul. Time of the goal, 18 minutes, 25 seconds.
Underman. Oh, lose the shot. Makes the save. Handles the puck. It's a 2-on-1. Centered out in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Had to be sharp. That's a grade-A chance.
Here's a short pass to Spezza. Denied by the blocker. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Big hit along the boards.
Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Hey, fans, don't forget to...
Ottawa's going to have to finish up tonight's game one skater short. Their injured player will not return.
Thanks very much.
Maple Leafs penalty to number 91, Scott Tavares. A five-minute major for checking from behind and a game misconduct.
And now he moves it to Dermott. That's intercepted. Duclair's got it across the line. Shaw comes up with a stop. The Senators have had plenty of good looks, but they still trail early in this third period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Muzzin's got a hold of the puck behind the net. Directs it on over to Richie. Richie's going to play it against the half wall. That goes wide. Ottawa's got it from behind the net. Angles it over to Brown. Big hit!
Wow, James, sometimes you think you can get through a lane, but the lane is closed. That's a dead end.
And he loses control of the puck. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Puck grab by Brown. Trapper save! He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Carries it across the line, and he makes the save. Lots of time left in this period. No shortage of offense, most of it from one end. It's 5-2. While the Senators are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Breakaway! Oh, what a hustle rate!
The defender looked like he
scores! And the power play strikes again!
James, they've been working on this in practice for the last little while. It's come through big for them tonight.
Puck is dropped and play
resumes. Ottawa goal scored on the power play by number 79, James Harlan. Assisted by number 28, Connor Brown. Time of the goal, 3 minutes, 12 seconds.
Ottawa's been the better team, but not necessarily boasting the better goaltender, trailing early in the third. Anisimov's won it off the faceoff. Gets the feed, rocks him on the play. Takes the pass, stopped by the goaltender. Tremendous hit against the wall.
Yeah, I'm not sure the guy carrying the puck. Man, that's gotta hurt.
Everybody loved it but him. Ottawa's had plenty of good looks offensively, but they cannot convert, trailing early in the third. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kerfoot. Taken along the wall by Duclair. Oh, so close.
Close enough that that's just a couple inches away from being a goal.
On the doorstep, he scores!
And that power play good. They've really done well with the extra man here.
Spezza's won it.
Senators goal scored on the power play by number 10, Anthony Duclair. Assisted by number 13, Nick Paul. And by number 71, Chris Tierney. Time of the goal, 4 minutes, 50 seconds.
Ottawa's got against the wall. Moves behind the net. Ottawa's got the puck. Puck sent over to Riley. All alone. Shuts him down on the breakaway.
shooter thought he had an opening, but it's turned aside.
Quick feed to Tierney. Sticks into it. Oh, how did he come up with that stop? Carries it in. Makes the save.
The Senators have a little more room on the bench, and that's because their injured player is not going to return tonight. He was evaluated in the locker room, and the doctors are going to hold him out.
Thanks very much for the update, Ray. That certainly complicates things now going forward.
Sykes has got it in the defensive end, and that's broken up with a stick in front. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Ottawa's Achilles heel tonight has been finding offense as they trail here in the third. Matthews wins the draw. Hull's moving the puck through his own zone. Oh, they force the turnover. This could turn into something.
Ottawa's coaches constantly work on this in practice, and that's to be in the right position to intercept pucks on the middle of the ice. They've done a terrific job tonight.
More than half the period has expired. 9 goals and counting so far. It's 5-4. Nylander's tripped up, and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. Official blows the whistle. Let's see what the call is. Tripping the call on the play.
I don't necessarily think...
Senators penalty to number 22, Nikita Zaitsev. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 12 minutes, 47 seconds.
Oh, guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath. They'll be in favor of that move.
Paul's won the faceoff. Quick pass to Paul. Gets it out of his own end. Sends the pass over. Moves it to Matthews. Rips it from the blue line. Denies him with a save. And manages to clear the zone. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Gets the puck back onto a stick. Trying to get it out, but it is pushing and shoving after the whistle.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly. Just as one guy wants to fight, you don't have to. He says no way.
Well, things should open up for both sides here with a little four-on-four action.
The last couple of years, we've seen different strategy four-on-four come into the game. What is apparent, when you get the puck, you keep it. You'll move it and hold it till the great chance opens up.
Takes a shot. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction.
AJ, just jumping in for a second. That was an enormous hit.
Ottawa's got the puck along the wall. Tries to get it to Shabbat. Big hit. Toronto's got it in the neutral zone. The Senators gain possession in their own end. Plays the body. Wrist shot from the slot. Denies him. Moves it over to Marner. Riley's carrying it ahead. That'll do it for the man advantage. Phenomenal penalty kill performance on that one.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here.
They score! We're all even here late in the third. Ottawa's answered back here late in the third. Huge third period goal to tie things up.
They've really worked.